Welcome to day 25. If you've been going in order, today is Christmas Day, December 25th, video 25. If not, just enjoy this Christmas flow anytime during the year. So find your best Tadasana. Really lift your toes, settle them down, press down with your feet. Try to split your mat apart. Lift your kneecaps, engage your thighs, point your tailbone down. Take the sway out of your back, pull your belly button in to the spine. Lift through your collarbones, keeping that sway out of your spine. Reach your fingertips down. Tuck your chin, lift your crown another millimeter or two. Engage your pelvic floor, keep your navel to spine. Inhale through nose, exhale out mouth. Inhale through nose, exhale out mouth. Again, inhale through nose, exhale out mouth. Re-engage, pressing down through your feet, lifting through your kneecaps, engage through your thighs, navel to spine. Crown, collarbone lifted. Smooth breath flowing in and out the nose. Make it equal on the inhale and the exhale. Top of your mat with eyes closed or gaze softened. Sun salutation A. I call this half sun. We'll move on to sun after this. Inhale, upward salute. Exhale, soften in your knees, forward fold. Inhale, straighten your knees a little. Lift your spine, your torso, stretch your spine long. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press down through your feet, eyes all the way up. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Again, inhale, upward salute. Exhale, soften in your knees, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Take your time, inhale. Slowly rise up so you don't get dizzy. Exhale, palms to heart center and down by your side. Sun salutation A. Inhale, upward salute. This time we'll forward fold with the arms out wide. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant your palms, step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower your knees, hug your elbows in, lower your chest to the mat. Inhale, lift your chest, cobra. Exhale, lower. Inhale, table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Five breaths. One, press away with your hands. Two, soften your shoulders into the sockets. Three, lift your hips a little higher. Four, press your heels down to the mat. And five, fill up your lungs, bend your knees, lift your hands. On your exhale, step your feet forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, press through your feet. Slowly rise up. Upward salute. Exhale, hands to heart center and down by your side. Let's go again. Inhale, upward salute. Exhale, swan dive. Arms wide, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, step back into plank. Inhale, prepare. Exhale, lower your knees, lower your chest. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Inhale, rise up to table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Five breaths. One, rotate your arm bones outward. Press down, especially with that first knuckle. Two, sink your chest a little lower. Three, heels a little lower. Four, gaze to your toes or your belly button. And five, fill up your lungs, bend your knees. On your exhale, step forward, feet meet hands. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold, crown reaches down. Inhale, press through your feet. Slowly rise up. Exhale, hands to heart center and down by your side. Sun salutation B. Inhale, sit down in your chair. Exhale through center, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, take your time, step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward, prepare. Exhale, lower your knees, lower your chest. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Inhale, rise up to table. Exhale, downward facing dog. Anchor your left heel. Inhale, right leg rises. Exhale, shift forward, knee to chest. Step your right foot between your hands. Once you arrive and are steady, lower your left heel. On your next inhale, press through your feet. Rise up, warrior one. Two breaths. One, two, fill up. Exhale, frame your feet with your hands. Step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, lower. Chest goes to the mat. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, lower. Inhale, table. Exhale, downward facing dog. We're keeping going. Right heel anchors. Left heel lifts up. Three-legged dog. Exhale, shift forward. Knee to chest. Step your left foot through. Lower your right heel. Get steady. Take your time. On your inhale, rise all the way up. Warrior two. Chest, ribcage toward the front, right foot, all four corners, press down. Two breaths. One, sink down into it, knee over ankle. Two, inhale, fill up. Exhale, frame your feet with your hand, lift your back heel, step back to plank. Inhale, prepare, shift forward, shoulders over wrist. Exhale, lower halfway, or lower your knees and your chest all the way. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog, 5 breaths. One, press away with your hands, down with your heels. Two, upper arms rotated outward, broad through your shoulder blades and chest. Two, puffiness under your armpits. Three, gaze to your toes. Four, five, fill up, bend your knees, lift your hands. Step or hop to the front of your mat. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, sit down in your chair, rise up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Down by your side. Sun salutation B, let's go again. Inhale, sit down in your chair. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, plant your palms, step back to plank. Prepare, inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga lower halfway or all the way if your knees are down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Anchor your left heel. On your next inhale, lift your right leg tall. Exhale, shift forward. Take your time. Step your right foot between your hands. Lower your left heel. Take your time. Pressing your knee forward over your ankle. Rise up. Warrior one. One more breath. A big inhale. Exhale. Frame your feet with your hands. Lift your back heel. Step back to plank. Inhale. Shift forward. Exhale. Chaturanga. Lower halfway. Or knees down. Lower all the way. Up dog. On the inhale. Down dog. On the exhale. Anchor your right heel. Inhale. Left leg rises. Three leg dog. Exhale. Shift forward. Left foot between hands. Lower your right heel. Take your time. You don't have to go as fast as me. Inhale, warrior one. Sink down. One more breath. Inhale. Lift. Exhale. Frame feet with hands. Lift back heel. Step back to plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga lower halfway. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. 5 breaths. Everybody can catch up. One, sink down into it. Two, soften your shoulders, soften your face. Three, four, five, fill up your lungs, bend your knees. Exhale, step or hop to the front of the mat. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Slowly, on the inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. And down by your side. All right. From here, let's do a little Christmas celebratory flow.
Inhale, fingertips rise up. Soften your shoulders. Engage through your biceps and triceps. Try to pull them back by your ears. Press down through your feet again. Inhale, lift your rib cage up. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. Inhale, left. Inhale, center. Exhale. Inhale, right. No, exhale. I don't know. Just go back and forth and take some big deep breaths. Take a big inhale, come back to center. Exhale, hands to heart center and down by your side. Now, lift your left arm up. Bring your right hand to your right waist. Press down through your left foot. Take a little bend in your left knee. Shift your weight to your left. Lift your right knee and open it to the side. You can let your toe come down to the mat. Hips press forward. Right knee open 90 degrees. One. Deep breath. Two. Crown reaching up. Three. Now lift your knee out to the side. Three breaths. One. You can flex your feet. Your foot. Two. Three. Bring it back to center and press it down. Other side. Shift your weight to the right. Open your knee out to the left. Reach your right arm up. One. Two. Three. Lift your knee. One. Two. Three. Both arms go up. Inhale. Exhale. Sink your feet down. You're in this big, long, one line. Press your hips a little forward. Lift your rib cage out. One. Two. Soften your shoulders. Biceps by ears. Three. Four. Five. Lower your hands down to your side. Turn your heels a little bit to the left. Turn your hips back toward the front. Send your right arm up like an Egyptian. Send your left arm out to the side. Now gaze goes over towards your left shoulder. So you're getting this little bit of a twist and a little bit of a neck stretch. One. Gaze over your left shoulder. Two. Press down through your feet. Three. Four. Five. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands back to heart center, heels to the center. Now turn your heels to the left, toes pointing to the right. Bring your hands down to the side. Lift your Egyptian up to the other way. Bring your bottom arm down. Turn your palm down and then bend your elbow. So now you're walking like an Egyptian, the other direction. Hips turning to the left, chin turning to the right. One, close your lips, gaze off to the right shoulder. Two, three, four, five. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, back to center. Inhale, open your arms wide. Lift your chin up. Exhale, let your chins come to the chest, palms together. Inhale, open wide. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, open wide. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, open wide. Exhale, palms together. Take another inhale. Exhale, hands come to heart center and down by your side. Step out wide. Take a big inhale. Open your arms out wide. Bend them into goddess. Inhale, fill up. Exhale, point them down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Hold it there. Upper arms in line with your shoulders, but shoulders soft away from the ears. Press down with your feet. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Let your arms come down to your side. On your next inhale, reach up. On your exhale, soft bend in your knees, forward fold, walk your fingertips down towards your heels. Let your head hang, maybe the palms come flat. So shoulders soft away from ears. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale, walk your hands back out. Bring your fingertips to your hip creases, stay here for an exhale, and on your inhale, press back up. We Reach your arms up overhead and tick-tock your feet back together. Weight shifts to your left. Take a big inhale, lift your knee up. Maybe you turn it to the right. You may have to bring your right hand to put it there in place, or just put your toe on the floor, it's fine. Here we are, bring your fingertips and palms back together. Open your knee out to the side, strong left leg. One, soften your shoulders. Two, press your hips forward. Three, four, five. Take a big inhale. Exhale, I'm gonna let you bring your hands down. Bring your knee back to the front, set it down. Inhale, lift your left leg. Open it out to the side. Maybe you bring your sole of your foot to your thigh or your shin, or sit your big toe on the ground. Lift your arms up. Palms pressed together or fingertips together. Shoulders, rib cage squared off to the front. Left knee open 90 degrees. Press those two pieces, your foot and your leg together. Navel to spine to hold you up. One, two, three, four, five. Inhale back to center. Exhale, set it down. Now, on your inhale, reach your arms back up. From here, just smooth your rib cage side to side. Let your hands swim side to side. And just moving all through the body, whatever feels good to you. All right, one more big inhale. Exhale, hands to heart center, down by your side. Step out wide again. Big inhale, fingertips reach up in a five-pointed star. Turn your toes out to the side. We're going to bend our knees. We'll want our knees going, tracking over our toes. Take a big inhale, reach up. Exhale, goddess arm, set it down. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, down. Inhale, reach up. Down, inhale, reach up, exhale, down, inhale, reach up, set it down, really press your hips forward, press your knees open, don't let them go toward the center. One, soften your face, arms in line with your elbows. Two, your elbows in line with your shoulders. Three, four, five, inhale, reach up. Exhale, hands come to heart center and toes go back together. All right, did anybody recognize that? We just spelled Christmas. So now let's do it again. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, form the letter C. Hold it. One, two, three. Now we have to do the mirror image. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, other side. One, two, three, inhale back to center. Exhale, hands heart center. Bring your hands to the waist. Inhale, lift your right knee. Lift it out to the side. Lift your left arm up. Oh, we have a little H. You can put your toe down if you need. One, two, three, inhale back to center. Set it down. Other side, shift your weight to the right. Lift your left knee. Open it to the side. Lift your right arm up. One, mirror image of the little H. Two, three, inhale back to center. Set it down, bring your hands to heart center. On your inhale, lift up to the letter I. One, squeeze your glutes, squeeze your thighs. Three, now press your hips forward, lift your rib cage out of the socket and lean back for a little back bend. One, two, let's stay for five. Three, four, five, inhale back to center. Exhale, hands down and down by your side. Swivel your heels to the left and your toes to the right. Reach your arm up, walking like an Egyptian. Let your other arm hang down. Turn your palm to the back. Shift your hips to the left. And we have an S. Gaze goes to the left. Regress. One, navel to spine. Really lift your rib cage up. Two, get a neck stretch. Three, bring your hands down to your side. Shift your heels to the center. Heels to the left, to the right, toes to the left. Lift your left arm up. Lift your right arm up. Turn your palm to the back. Now, twisting your waist to the right and your gaze to the left. Check your arms, what's going on with them. Get a little twist through the spine, a little neck stretch. One, two, three, that was our S, and mirror image of an S. And let your hands come back to center, let your heels come back straight. On your inhale, lift your arms up to a T, turn your palms to the front. Really open your chest into this big letter T. Lift your rib cage out of your pelvis. One, close your lips, look up. Two, three, take a big inhale, give yourself a hug, tuck down on your shoulders. That was our T. One, two, three, inhale back out to the T. Exhale, give yourself a hug the other way, gently tuck down. One, two, three, inhale, reach up. Now, send your feet wide. We're going for the M. Inhale up for goddess arms. Exhale down. Pause there. Three breaths. One, two, three. Take a big inhale. And then exhale. Let your arms slide down to your legs, hinging at the hips, reaching your fingertips down. Hold on to your toes. Take a big inhale, half lift, and gently forward fold into your M. Gaze goes out behind you, shoulders soft away from ears, elbows bent, gently pressing down to the floor with the crown of your head. One, two, three. Inhale, half lift, release your toes, bring your hands to your hip creases, and then on your next inhale, rise all the way up. Exhale, let it go. A. Stepping your feet back together. Hands can begin on your hips. Lift your knee. Find your tree. So we're in the shape of an A. One, two, three, or it's your best Christmas tree. Four, five, inhale, and then take an exhale back to heart center. Knee comes to front and steps down. Bring your hands to your hips. Shift to your right, making a mirror image. Inhale, lift your knee, bring your sole of your foot to your inner thigh, shin or on the floor. Take a big inhale, rise up. Letter A, the other direction, mirror image. Really pressing your hips forward to open that knee out to the side, soften your shoulders, engage through your thighs, lift up. Navel to spine, core holds you up. One, two, three, four, five, inhale, reach up, exhale, bring your knee to the front, palms to center, and set it down. Release your hands to the side. Inhale, fingertips up, make your crazy S, let your hips go side to side, find what feels good. Maybe you make a crazy 8 with your hips, thinking about the curves of the S. All right, one more big inhale. Exhale, hands to heart center. Step your feet out wide. What are we doing now? We're putting the star on the tree. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, set it down. Inhale, really reach your star up. Exhale, set it down. Inhale, star. Exhale, set it down. Inhale, star. Exhale, set it down. Inhale, slowly rise up. Tick-tock your feet back to center. Bring your hands to heart center. Take a big inhale, fill up. On your exhale, soft bend in your knees, little hinge in your hips till your feet, fingertips come to the floor. Bend your knees, sit down into your toe stand. Oh, you're peeking under the tree to see what's under there. Once you arrive, find your toe stand, squeeze your knees together, engage through your pelvic floor, belly button pulled in, maybe you lift one hand or both hands, and you're a little elf standing under the tree. One, press your palms together, soften your shoulders, soften your face. Two, squeeze your knees together, use your core. Three, four, five, let your fingertips come to the earth. Walk your hips back, set it down. Cross your legs, come over onto your knees. Let your knees go wide, toes together, knees apart. Send your hips back. Let your palms reach out.
Let your forehead come to the mat or onto a block or onto the back of your hands. Just settle your hips down and relax. This is our final pose, child's pose. Let your head and your heart humble down as we find a little thankfulness and maybe a little humility in this holiday season for all of us. Let your breath come slow and natural. Let everything slow down. Even out your breath. Where can you find to relax? In child's pose. Can you be perfectly still? Still your body to still your mind. Calm chaos in this beauty of wonderful season. Isaiah 9, verses 6 and 7, prophecies. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Of the increase of his government and of peace there will be no end. On the throne of David and over his kingdom, to establish it and to uphold it with justice and with righteousness, from this time forth and forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of Hosts will do this.